Welcome to our brave new world in which computers are hearing, speaking, thinking, and learning. Artificial intelligence is giving humanity the potential to flourish like never before, yet the risk to self-destruct. We need to talk about AI. AI will be the fastest and greatest wealth generator of our time. AI will help humanity cure diseases, enable smart cities, tackle our environmental challenges, and redefine poverty. This is the opportunity for us to master our own destiny beyond our wildest dreams. Here is the potential for human society to undergo a miraculous upgrade. We need intelligence. We want more of it. Intelligence is our best ally. Developing smart machines is the business imperative, yet the most urgent ethical challenge for humanity. Already the best chess player is a computer, the best Go competitor is a computer, the best driver is a computer. Self-driving cars will eliminate 90% of road death. AI diagnostic systems will help prevent fatalities due to human error. Judges, bankers, and lawyers are next on target to be upstaged by AI. The list goes on. A truly impressive resume. Intelligence is control. Superintelligence is super control. Imagine a world where an increasing number of our human skills are being eclipsed by intelligent, self-improving machines one after another exponentially. To continue to imagine our future in a linear way will lead to fatal assumptions about the scale, the speed, and the impact of change. We may not comprehend how our bots arrive at their decisions, and yet they will increasingly run our lives. Will we happily take their advice and swap democracy for data? Should we abdicate now, surrender to the algorithm, and become obsolete? The more we robotize our world, the less we govern ourselves. Mainframes, desktops, laptops, mobiles, wearables, digital implants, brain-computer interfaces, pills. Where will it stop? Is wired or fired our future? Let's not chisel away our human traits, emotions, spontaneity, intuition, and imagination just to keep up with the machines. When our bodies are no longer central to our identity, we will have crossed the threshold to becoming like machines. In time, AI will dwarf the danger of nuclear weapons, yet it remains a largely unregulated space. Without governance, AI could result in the most perfect surveillance operating system ever built. It is up to us to define the goals and set the boundaries, to determine where the machine should stop and the humans should prevail. This is the clarion call for an international treaty banning autonomous intelligent weapons to avoid an out-of-control arms race. Our responsibility is to draw the line between efficiency and freedom, security and privacy, superintelligence and happiness. It will be essential to share the abundance and prosperity fueled by AI without creating a society that lacks purpose, aspiration, and self-worth. We need a digital ethics council for humanity. We must start a fundamental exploration of what role we want AI to play in serving humanity. Answering the why question, not just the how question. Let's uninstall the fear but keep the caution and together design a future that results in human flourishing for everyone. Don't sleep out the future you want. You may wake up in the future you fear.